genocide.
Monster genocide.
This my Undertale.
I fell through a cave on Mount Ebot. I faced an evil talking flower in a pot.
Explains the plot. Wants me dead, wants me to rot.
Toriel saves me, takes me to her home, and hooks me up with a brand new monster phone.
Leaves me alone, but I escape and need some bones. Should I be a pacifist, or should I use my fists? I'm feeling evil, think I'll kill them all.
I'm homicidal and I got a taste. I want to wipe out the monster race.
It's my Undertale.
I'll slaughter undying, I'll waste who I choose. With all this XP, there's no way that I'll lose.
Now watch me move. I won't stop, I'm feeling rude.
Asgard's shaking, he hears my approach. I'll slaughter sands and squash his bro like a roach.
Kara's my coach. All these monsters I will poach. Being a pacifist, I think I'll use my fists. I'm feeling evil, think I'll kill them all.
I'm on the saddle and I've got a taste. I want to wipe out the monster race.
Whoa,
I've got no patience, I've got no soul.
I will slaughter, screw the devil. Hand toy knife, use a stick to take your life. Tough glove, ballet shoes, epic fight like front page.
King Asgore wants to collect human souls. 7 of them is his ultimate goal. Open the door to humanity's realm. Start a new